Always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
Worthington's attorney, Ronnie Boscovich, told the court that she had spoken with Worthington the evening prior to remind her of her appearance. The next morning, Boscovich received a text message from her client stating that she would not be in court because she had been exposed to the coronavirus and was feeling ill. Worthington was arrested in 2019 after an investigation found the former Pahrump Valley High School employee had been selling methamphetamine to a 16-year-old student and another juvenile. Worthington shared a home with her boyfriend, William Tolt, at the time, who was found to have outstanding warrants. A search warrant was being executed, and Daniel Sandquist arrived at the home. He told police that he was present when Worthington sold the meth to the minors. Worthington, Tolt, and Sandquist were then arrested. This was the second arrest for Worthington for the use and sale of methamphetamine. At Worthington's October court appearance, she was found to have had a drug test come back positive for methamphetamine, followed by a negative drug test. Judge Wonker asked for the lab to review the results and ordered Worthington to appear in court again on December 4th. December 4th came, and no Worthington. Boscovich also told the court that Worthington had missed two drug tests, perhaps due to miscommunication. Deputy District Attorney Kirk Vitto was displeased with Worthington's no-show and asked the judge to order her to submit to a drug test right away. Judge Wonker agreed and asked her attorney to call and tell her to come in immediately for an analysis. According to Nye County District Attorney Chris Arabia, a bench warrant has been issued for Worthington. Once she is arrested, she will undergo a drug test. At her sentencing, the state will be recommending 28 to 72 months in prison, and her counsel is expected to recommend probation.